Move focus to the breath flowing in and out. Just focus on the breath. Give it a color and witness as it flows in and out. Notice any tension in your arms, your neck, any tension. Be aware of any tension and invite it to relax. Allow it just to let go. And continue to follow the breath. Flowing in. Filling your arms, your hands, fingers, chest, head, belly, toes. And out, filling the world. Notice how far reaching. And continue to focus attention on the breath. Physically letting go. Relaxing the shoulders, the arms, hands, chest, belly, legs, feet. Letting go, relaxing into the support and follow the breath. And focus on the breath. And follow the breath, focus on the breath. Should you become aware of any story, mother, father, sister, brother, partner, right, wrong story, notice the theme. Give it a one-word name. A name that sums up the topic. Notice the story that comes to mind. And as though you had a camera, take a picture of it. And then give it a one word name. And then notice as it begins to go back to where it came from. Moving into the distance, getting smaller and smaller. And as it begins to disappear, thank it for sharing its life with you. And gently as it disappears, move focus back to the breath, to the present, to the breathed one, here now present. And focus on the breath. Relax any tension. Follow the breath. This humane being, space, and focus on the breath. Notice. When you heard the word notice, what story preceded it? What story were you being imagined? What story? Was it him, the story of her, them? Yesterday, tomorrow? Identify it. There could be 5, 10, 100 stories running when you hear the word notice. And lovingly just focus on one. Notice its theme. Give it a picture and a one-word title. And notice as it begins to go back to where it came from, moving away, out of sight, getting smaller and smaller. And as it disappears, lovingly come home. To the present, to the breathed one, the supported one, present, and follow the breath. Focus on the breath. Notice any not now thoughts, the not now past, the not now future thoughts, images, topics that occur, that come to mind. Just notice and move focus lovingly back to the breath. To the present, to the breathed one, here now, timelessly present. And follow the breath. Notice any tension. Timelessly be here now. Notice the appearance the illusion of not now past, not now future that occurs, the appearance of life, the appearance of death, the appearance of not now, in your mind's eye. And gently noticing the thread of the present, follow the thread back. Not then, not there, not those apparent illusions. Come home to the breath. To that flow, the timeless flow. Notice. When you heard the word notice, what, not now, occurred to mind? Give it a picture. There could be 1,000, just one picture. And a first generation, a one word name, a title, as though the picture were a cover of the book. And then notice as it begins to go back to where it came from. Going, getting smaller and smaller. And as that life, that apparent life, that story, respectfully, thank it for sharing its life with you. And as it disappears out of sight, come home to the present. To the breathe. To the supported, the trustworthy present, the timeless present, and follow the breath, attention on the breath. Notice. Good to notice. Good to sit in the what is not. Good to wake up to the gift of imagination.